Are you taping this?
No.
Here we go.
Yeah, you know.
Well, take Bean Street on to see it.
Alright.
It's on Bean Street.
Bean Street?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, and. Yeah, take Bean Street. When you see it,
yeah.
Turn towards it. You know? It's the roof of it is round.
Alright, alright. Is that the one with all the like naked ladies by there? Is it really? Alright.
It is written on the building JFK is.
What?
It is. Well, it is.
Oh, really? Wow. How much can you buy a hooker in this town for?
Wait. Where's Beach Street?
Well, okay, follow me.
Follow you?
Alright.
Oh my god.
Try that one.
Oh,
my bad. The slide whistle.
I like that one.
That's what they call a slide whistle.
Uh-huh.
Alrighty, now that's a.
Oh. Shot.
No, not that door. This one's locked.
Oh, sure, coach.
Hit the brake! No, on the left! The left paddle stop! Everybody look out! Look out! Hit the brake! Stop right there! Everybody look out! Here he comes! No! Thatcher, the brake! Hit the brake!
Dwayne's calling his shot. He's having a little trouble deciding. I think the choice is made, folks. 3, 2, 1. Oh. All right.
Awesome. My turn.
To give a song to my friend and me?
I sure do. There are many ways to say I love you. There are many ways to say I care about you. Many ways to say I love you. There's a singing way to say I love you. There's a singing something someone really likes to hear. The singing way to say I love you.
Cleaning up a room can say I love you.
Mm-hmm.
Hanging up your coat before you're asked to do it. Drawing special pictures for the holidays. And making plays.
You'll find many ways to say I love you. You'll find many ways to understand what love is. Many ways to say I love you.
I'm so proud of you, Francois.
Oh. There's many languages to say I love you.
That does feel good.